guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 18 of Jujutsu Kaisen. Let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. And finally, we get to see how McMean's doing. This is gonna fucking suck. Huh. I can't even put chunks in. Oh my god! Wait, hold on, I think I can. Sucks. I don't know why, but he kind of gives me like Udyu vibes. Just a feeling, you know. Do you know? Mm-hmm. Oh. Well, that was easy. Poor baby. I mean, that makes the most sense. I still can't believe a person like him would want to go through this. I really don't like him. And that's the demon that Maki's gonna go against. Ugh. Oh. Why the fuck would you have a backwards shit? These motherfuckers, oh my god. Oh, well. He is blocking that like it's nobody's business, though. Like, damn. With the situation that's currently going on, I don't think you'll be able to. I get that, but, you know. Michael. Of course, I mean, come on. Oh. Oh shit. See, that's when y'all need to get the fuck out and go outside and go check. I mean, because honestly, that he killed that thing in like that. Excuse me. Hurry. Damn it. The hell? Did he make like a barrier or something? Yeah, a barrier. She would still be asleep. Yeah, and I don't think he would be able to make it. They want to keep him out, of course. Yeah, go save the students. Wait, you're gonna. This dude about to be like, oh man, Yamamoto. So honestly, I wouldn't even try to fight him. You can't even do that because he can't come in. He just standing there menacingly, like. Because of course he was not going to let y'all end as he stand there for a couple more minutes. Didn't even cut him. Are you serious? I'm afraid what the fuck is in there. What the fuck? Okay. The voice actress feels familiar. I feel like I know her name, but I can't think of anything else. But, oh, Gramps, what in the world you gonna do with the guitar? Like, I just need to know. Out of all the things. A guitar, and yeah, it's in the opening, but I was like, I was guessing that was someone completely different, not the- I would have known what the hell he gonna do with that. You gonna play him a couple of songs. Let me go ahead and get my little jokes in now, because I bet you next week he is going to probably be fire and just, oh, so good. He might do some shit that Oh man, Yamamoto did and Bleach maybe. I don't know. But like, of course, especially when it's older type characters, they're usually always the most OP. So, oh god. And of course Gojo suits. He's screwed because he can't get in. And even if he was able to get in before the barrier / veil was able to come down, the biggest thing is trying to get him the heck out, so. You look cute in a girl's uniform. That's just like your character Yugi in Fruits Basket. Did your plants die? Or are you gonna plant something? Comment, but oh, I mean, whatever the hell is gonna happen, please don't hurt my baby Maki. I love him so much. I need him to be protected. Just, you know, hurt him a little teeny tiny bit, not like a whole bunch, teeny tiny little bit. You know, just me. Protect him, because he's a precious baby boy, and I love him so much. Like, oh. What the fuck? I ain't got nothing else to say. That last little bit spoke for itself. I mean, it was different, honestly. To see the character of Mateo as a girl, because of the fact this is BA, is Yuki from Fruits Basket. And, you know, Yuki can rock some girl outfits, like, it's nobody's business, and everybody just wants to take a pic. Like, absolutely clearly he changes. Little Homer's so cute. But it's bound to get worse. Mm-hmm. It's about to get hella worse in these next few episodes. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards episode 18 of Jujutsu Kaisen. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad. And, of course, I will see you guys officially, y'all, next Friday for episode 19. Bye, guys.